I assure you, that is no gift. It is a curse.
And I shall sign your contract. My son, I have been ill for many years, but I fear it has finally overcome me. Soon, I will dwell with our ancestors. We shall always watch over you. You may speak to us, but you must not let anyone know. Detective, if you are reading this, then I am dead. A few years ago, I signed a contract to transfer my son's ability to an evil man, a deal I now regret. Though I used my life to break the contract, this man still seeks my son's power. While trying to protect my son, I only doomed him. I've heard of your work, Detective. I beg you, protect my son, Sebastian. You're the only one who can. Sincerely, Lucas Malloy.
Thank you.
boy. Your father promised me your gift, and I will get it one way or another.
Thank you.
Detective, you came. I'm the one who wrote you. I'm Lucas, Sebastian's father. That dwarf will do anything to get my son's ability. I tried breaking my contract with the dwarf and died because of it. But even that didn't stop him. He even sent thugs to kidnap my son, tricking even my wife. And now he's loose in my house. You must stop him. Please, save Sebastian.
Sebastian! The last two thugs that tried to hurt Sebastian paid dearly. No one may see Sebastian without our permission. Who has invited you here?
How do we know you are this detective? You could be working for that dwarf. We've already got our hands full protecting Sebastian from him.
You must prove your good intentions. The dwarf needs certain artifacts to steal Sebastian's power. You must prevent the dwarf from obtaining these artifacts. The first artifact is a special kaleidoscope. The dwarf mustn't learn its secrets. It is in the office. Stop him from stealing it.
With this kaleidoscope, I shall finally regain my youth and eternal life. You shouldn't have come. You'll regret it. The boy's gift will be mine.
In the Mallow family tree, there once lived a powerful alchemist. His name was Harold, and he discovered the secret to eternal life. Harold knew evil men would covet it, so he found a way to protect his secret. Only the blood of a firstborn son can unlock it. Sebastian is the last of his line, so his blood holds the key to immortality.
Solved one problem, but created another. Now the dwarf is trying to steal Sebastian's amulet. We shall open a room for you. Stop the dwarf and return the amulet. Its magic will protect Sebastian.
With this amulet and the boy's blood, my immortality is guaranteed.
Yeah.
Be careful. This amulet protects this family. If it falls into the wrong hands, Sebastian will surely perish, and so will his gift. He is like a living doorway, a mediator between the living and the dead. He can even touch the dead as if they were still alive. Humans have craved immortality since time began. For many years, the Mallow family guarded this secret until someone betrayed them. If the dwarf steals his gift, Sebastian will surely die.
Doubts about you, but clearly you are who you claim to be. Honor is our creed, Detective. You may see Sebastian now.
You're the detective Father summoned. At first, I thought you were just another kidnapper, the ones who lured Mother away. Dwarf is here too, but the house protected me, just like Father said it would. You can help me. Right?
Well done, Detective. I knew you would solve all those pesky riddles for me. While you were busy, I discovered a way to steal his gift. Now the boy is mine.
Another soul has disturbed me. As the guide to the underworld, I cannot let you in so easily. I'm unsure I want to at all. Dealing with the living is a lot of trouble. You're always going back and forth, just like that dwarf. I know you're here for the boy. He's not supposed to be here. If you want to save him, I'll show you the way so you can go yourself.
Sleep, little one. Your powers will be mine.
Thank you.
late, Detective. It doesn't matter how hard you try. I'll get what I came for.
Good evening. My name is Harold. I'm a scientist, an alchemist. The dwarf is after my great-grandson. You still have a chance to save him. There's a secret lab in the house. You can find ingredients to make medicine there. Go through the room with a totem. Here, this recipe and key will help you. You must hurry. Sebastian's time is running out.
Detective, thank you for saving me. I heard what the dwarf was saying while he conducted the ritual. He's going to call the ghost of my great-grandfather and steal his knowledge. I don't remember the cemetery's name where he went, but I stole this map from him. Our carriage is outside if you need to use it.
I finally have everything I need to call the alchemist.
Thank you. Who are you? What do you want? Let me go! My son needs me! I'm so glad my husband wrote to you. Some horrible man tricked me and locked me here. I have to get back to my son. Please, find a way to open this lattice. Thank you. If you give me the map, I can write down the address of the cemetery. Here you go. Now, I must get back to my son. Good luck! Thank you.
soon, all of the alchemist's knowledge will be mine!
Detective, you must stop him. He's decided to do a spell that will break down the barrier between the underworld and the land of the living. Neither of us will be able to deal with the monsters that break through. There's an ancient amulet buried with my ashes in our family crypt. It will help you. This is one of the keys to the crypt. Good luck.
Thank you.
Detective? You're like an insect, one I need to squash. There's no way you can beat me. Ha! How do you like that? You won't win. Have you had enough? You won't win. Have you had enough? Ha! How do you like that? Have you had enough? You won't win. Have you had enough? You won't win. You won't win.
You have meddled with forces beyond your understanding. Because you have shattered the balance between the living and the dead, you must pay with your life. You shall never return to the land of the living.
He's finally gone. He didn't get to me, but he managed to break through the wall with his spell. We won't be able to hold off the evil that breaks through for long. You're the only one who can stop all of this. Only someone with a pure heart can travel to the dark side. And you've already proven yourself worthy. Here's the missing page. It contains the spell to open the portal. My grandson and I will both help you.
Again, you are beginning to annoy me, mortal. But the balance is gone, and evil will not rest. I understand why you came. To get in and see the Elder, you must pass the trails. If you don't, then you will stay here forever. Such is the order of this world. This will help you. Darkness does not like the living.
You're very persistent, human. Your soul is noble. My guards would have eaten you otherwise. Restoring the balance is no easy task, and you will help me. I need 3 ancient artifacts. That is what they look like. Bring them to me so I can put things right. The path is open. Begin.
Thank you.
You did it. I need servants like you, but it is not yet your time. Be careful. This magic can hurt you. The balance is restored and evil is imprisoned. You helped me prevent great disaster, so I will help you in return. I will save the Mallow family from that terrible gift. From now on, none of them will be guides to the underworld. Their ancestors will look after them, but they will not interfere in their lives. You can travel through the portal, but hurry. I will not keep it open forever.
Oh, Sebastian, I'm so glad everything is all right.
Thank you for saving my family, Detective. They're finally safe and happy.